All right, we want to switch gears now to some exclusive news that we've just learned about Kris Jenner and the fact that she issued a cease and desist order to a popular TikTok star. Now, that star, Ava Louise, got this order after a video went viral in the midst of a Kimye divorce rumor.
This whole divorce comes as no surprise. Kanye's been hooking up with a very famous beauty guru, male beauty guru. A lot of people in the scene have known for a while.
Reporter Caitlin Becker joins us now from Los Angeles with the details. And Caitlin, even a TikTok influencer should know better than to get in the way of the Kris Jenner PR train. So what exactly did this cease and desist order say?
Well, Thomas, we've all been hearing these rumors, and Kris Jenner, she would like us to stop listening, but more importantly, wants Ava Louise to stop spreading them. DailyMail.com has seen this paperwork, and the letter advises Ava to, quote, stop making allegations against Kim Kardashian and Kanye, or she could face legal sanctions. Now, when we spoke to Ava, she told us that she isn't surprised that she received this warning, and she shrugged it off and said they are trying to protect the family image. Now, Thomas, Ava says that she first heard about this alleged hookup between Kanye and Jeffree Star back in November from a close friend, and then heard that same gossip spread several more times, but she admits she does not have any concrete evidence. But even a letter from Kris Jenner isn't scaring Ava Louise off. She actually joked that she's already bought herself a brand new outfit should the family decide to take her to court.
Well, everyone will be posting about it if that happens. Now, as for the two involved, Jeffree Star has denied any involvement with Kanye. And, well, the rapper has not issued a statement on the matter and has been relatively quiet on social media since November of 2020. We shall wait and see. Caitlin Becker reporting for us in L.A. Caitlin, thank you.